the fires of Genesis dance in the galaxies of a single stone. In an atom, there was once a sun and was burning in the first perfect moment of heat. How can something as simple as love be measured by eons of expanding light?
Thank you.